programming goes right in. And we get to get told all the things that are wrong very early, very, very early, as do a lot of people in a lot of places. And, you know, I guess maybe it's just, you know, it's a way of, you know, trying to keep society under some sort of control, but not that it needs to be under control, you know. And so, of course, you get to a point in your life where start to question things that, you know, your parents teach you, you know, and I think it's a healthy thing for kids, you know, to get to some point where they start to become an individual and learn how to stand up for themselves and learn how to think for themselves or whatever. A little bit like watching tiger cubs having a fight, you know, pretend fighting, just learning how to get ready for when they get out into the world. And when you start to realize, when you know, that Santa Claus is, you know, not from the North Pole as such. And then you start to realize similar things about God, or the gods that you were taught about. And you start to realize the same things about love, and the love that you were taught about. You know, I love you if... I love you, darling, as long as you obey all these rules. And I had plenty of relationships like that, and I was really good at punishing my partners whenever they disobeyed the classic rules of romantic love, you know, that most people still agree with, you know. And we all go along and seem to love, maybe we're just addicted to it, you know, people will, you know, generally agree with each other that, yeah, this is wrong, you know, and basically live lives punishing ourselves for just being. So this is a song for anybody who feels like there's something that they can't let go of, that somebody did to them, whether your girlfriend slept with your father or your mother, whatever, or whether you you know, hit your child and you just can't forgive yourself for it, and your child never can't forgive you, whatever it is, you know, if there's something that's happened that just feels stuck. This song is a kind of like a bonfire for all those things that keep us chained to the ground and stop us from just really being fucking alive and full of incredible love. Thing called life, electric word life, and that means forever, but that's a mighty long time, but I mean to tell you, there's something else. Feathers fell from Since we never walked.